Defense Secretary Melvin Laird said the U.S. 3rd Marine Division will be one of the units involved in President Nixon's most recent redeployment order. This afternoon, the U.S. command announced departing units will include supporting elements of the 1st Marine Air Wing, plus the 3rd Brigade of the 82nd Air Force. That's it.
We'll be right back.